It'd be alright, we got more. Okay,
yes.
Shelley, by the power vested in me by the Universal Life Church and by the state of Kentucky, I am pleased to pronounce you husband and wife, still together today, both in love, both in law and in love before God. Colton, you may kiss the bride.
About time.
First time, Mr. and Mrs. Gregory.